two prisms today. Got a prism tube on my helmet, and we've got the old regular prism mounted down here. I don't know if you can see it facing backwards. We'll see how that works out. Got a little snow to deal with today. Okay, hope Mike just put this headset mount on. I think we'll go see if we can top off the gas. I know I must be close to reserve by now on this thing. Yeah, we're up in the 53 degree range today. Best day yet this year. I believe it is March 31st. Looks like a kid catching something back there. I wonder if that's screwing up my camera. I'll have to take a look at it at the gas station. Yeah, so I just got this prism tube yesterday. Come with its own earphone and microphone that you got to plug into the USB port via a connector that has an aluminum cap that holds it down. And I tried that earlier today, and it shuts off the internal mic on the prism tube, but it does not enable the mic that's I mounted in the helmet, nor does it enable the speaker that's supposed to give me voice prompts. So I've already emailed Prism. I don't know what the hell's going on with these things. I mean, you know, you would think they could make something frickin' work. Anyway, let's see, got my wallet. Let's see, is the lens all wet? No, stay dry, cool. Probably won't take much more than a gallon. I filled it up before winter and put some stable in it. Luckily here in New York we can get gas without ethanol still. What'd I get? 1.08 gallons. So I had about 3/4 of a gallon left. this way. Wish there was a trail I knew I could try. Well, let's see what we can find. Might be something. So theoretically, the prism that is mounted reverse is the one recording my voice, and the one recording forward is using the external mic, because I have disconnected the external mic on that. At that point, the internal takes over again. I don't know how it's, you know, what kind of wind noise I'm gonna get. We'll see when we get back. Not to mention, I'm not even sure if I'm gonna be, you know, I got the angle right or anything. I guess they're coming out with a new one that's Wi-Fi that you can have hooked up to your phone, so you can actually, you know, see where it's pointing. But it said coming soon, so who knows what that's gonna end up like. We'll see how this one works. Doesn't have quite as wide a field of view as my regular prism. I think it's 125 degrees as opposed to 137 for the standard prism. Sand on the corners. Don't feel like crashing today. Cricks are running high and cold. So. I got sneakers on, so I'm not going to be trying too much in the line of trails. Just picked up some video editing software last night, so see what I can do with this stuff. I'm hoping to do like a screen on screen, or maybe switching back and forth. You know, obviously I gotta sync the two video streams together, but I think I can figure it out. Try going up West Bush Road here, I think. Wait a minute, here's a little trail. Let's see what I can do here. A little icy here and there, but what do we got? We're okay, I think. This might not be the best idea. Stuff's pretty slippery. Let's try getting turned around here. Come on, baby. deer tracks. It's just that the ground is still frozen, so about the top 4 inches is like a layer of slime. Gave it some gas back there and the rear end just went right out. I think I'll stop up here on a straightaway and see what the rear prism looks like. I fell right on that side. Stop right up here. Yeah, she looks okay. Still there. Hopefully the front was still here too. Yep, seems like it. It's nice to get the heck out on the bike again. Thinking of getting the concourse out today, but still a little muddy behind the shed too, so I don't want to get it out there and get it stuck in the freaking lawn. Hopefully I'm getting some decent suspension back there. Oh, look cool where it went down. There's somebody tapping a tree for syrup. A couple trees. That ain't a good idea. Nope. Seasonal use road over there. It's Saturday, so they shouldn't be having church. They got this little church on this death hill. Wonder how many people got run over coming out of mass right there. Miles an hour, and that's top gear, and that's around, I don't know, 5,500 maybe. Let's see. You can see the ski center up there, Royal Mountain. Nothing this way. Right here, I almost hit a deer one night, coming the other way. Sucker jumped right out of that hedgerow. I got that one on video. Let's see, which way do I want to go? I think if I turn here, I can go past the ski center. nothing. Skiing. At 6,400. Ooh, boy, that windshield's kind of chilly today. Engine is running 355 degrees. It really ain't too bad. Frozen lake that you're gonna get on these days. This way a little bit.